We'll be right back. everybody frowns and thinks very serious thoughts. That's not silence at all. I mean real silence, in which we stop thinking and experience reality as reality is. Because after all, if I talk all the time, I can't hear what anyone else has to say. And if I think all the time, and by that I mean specifically talking to yourself subvocally inside your skull, if I think all the time, I have nothing to think about except thoughts. And so I'm never in touch with the real world. Now what is the real world? Some people have the theory that the real world is material or physical. I say it's made of kind of a stuff. Other people have the theory that the real world is spiritual or mental. But I want you to point out that both those theories of the world are concepts, are words. And the real world is not an idea. It is not words. Reality is...
what we mean by this is that the world is starting to realize, and the Vatican realized that actually, this meeting I think was in 2009, so it was well before most of the rest of the world, that we're getting close. We're getting closer and closer to possibly finding signs of life.